Out of new information on several crashes across the big country, starting on Highway 36 in Callahan County, where a car hydroplaned and crashed into an 18-wheeler Tuesday afternoon. 58-year-old Naren Drakumar Bakata of Cross Plains pronounced dead at that scene. The truck driver was treated on scene, then released.